he's invisible. Great. Of course, he's invisible. Great. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Evil Within. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay notified about when I upload and whatever else you guys want to know. Links to my social media are in the description below. And with that, let's play Chapter 14 of Evil Within. I'm here with my brother, Jacob. And, chapter 14, I really hope Joey's not dead. Joey's dead, I give up on life. Like, Joey's my dude.
I mean, I thought Joey was pretty
cool. He's a cool guy.
Joseph, you've gotta be alive.
Joseph got shot in the stomach twice today, dude. Like, he's got a rough right now, like, I ain't gonna lie with I thought I was gonna be stuck on Turd Burglar for a while. Frickin'. What's his face? The safe box head. Yeah, safe head. Yeah, dude, I thought I was gonna be stuck on him for a second. Slurp. I got a pretty good amount of slurp from him, though. I got like 5,000 slurp from him, so that was cool. Squad? I thought that shadow was like somebody else.
Oh, that's a dude. He's not on my team. Oh, jeez.
Bro, you can't even handle me in this game, bro. There's just some guy screaming for his life over there. Like, I don't know, but there's some guy screaming and it's pissing me off. What the? You survived that?
He's
alive.
How did you survive that?
Survive what? That guy is screaming in the background. It's pissing me off. Big boy slurp. So there's that. Yep. Gotta get high on my med kit real quick. Nope. He's too high. One thousand. Yeah, that guy keeps on screaming. It's like really starting to piss me off. He these are true things. But what do you think it was gonna be? At least they put me right where I need to be. Take up Krusty. Bro, they couldn't even handle me in this game. Well, I improved my Magnum, so. I didn't even notice they even had a window here for the longest time, Jacob. There's one right here, too, and I've been running to the end of the hall. Is there still a boy screaming for his life down there?
Oh, jeez, what the cheese? Oh, gosh!
Take it with the cheese.
Oh, open a door and see the kid of John Wick.
Cool. That son of a nutcracker anymore.
Help, teammates! What are you doing with your life?
For real. What? Dreams do come true. Our teammate kills somebody.
They try to revive right in front of someone.
What's that? Go for the finish. Alright, here we go. What's on the other side of this? Thank God. Where would he be at the Outcow Slayer? Dude, am I ever gonna find the screaming dude? That's exactly what I needed. Snippy snappier, you know what I'm saying? Some snippy snappy ammo. So I can tuck out old boy. Oh, really? Love it. Okay, that was a good shot. Oh geez, that guy's got like a shotgun. have enough ammo for these dudes, man. Like, I really don't. But it wouldn't let me snipe that guy either. I wasted 2 shots on that dude. I swore. Oh, my brain hurts. I don't get it, man. Can I not shoot these things in the head? Burn, bitch. Alright, so I went through like stealthily, so I like didn't have to waste my time on like 4 of these guys. Which is nicer. Gone. Very confused. Okay, there ain't nobody here, I guess. I'm not gonna argue with it. Really? just want to see if there's any ammo over here. Probably not, but there's not. That was a waste. Alright, well, I made it past that part. This guy's been screaming forever, dude.
Be a way to get up there somehow.
Yeah, I get that. Okay. Oh, trying to sneak up. You don't got a face now, my dude, so there's that. And you have a syringe. Cool. Just something I'm missing here? Like. What the hell is this? Burn it? Okay. You done? You? Yes! No! Fuck those people. Jacob, oh. Look how slow he turns right. Like, why is this a thing? Shite. Let's go, sucker. Sounds like I'm getting closer to Screamy. Well, didn't there at least. Oh, sign me up. That's where I want to go. What's the update on? You can know you can stop that queue, right? I'm starting to get pissed, man. I'm so close to beating this game, like. Watching the last level be like 7 hours long. It's like, hey, by the way. What are you watching? Please don't do cocaine, y'all. What is going on? I feel like I should really upgrade my melee damage because I keep on getting stuck in these situations. Anything even left? Oh yeah, there is. Sure, whatever. I'm honestly starting to run out of upgrades. Yeah, I'm really starting to run out of upgrades. Alright, come on, Jake. I wanna beat this, Jacob. Come on. Come over here. Slugger. You're looking all fuzzy over there.
I am fuzzy.
That is more of a suggestion. Stupid dirtbag. Mother sucker. Crackhead. Good. Where did you come from? See, I don't want to go down there. Slurp! Slurp! Ooh, I mean, icky goop. Oh! Yeah, this guy just got by a squidopus. Squidopus got him. Some kind of squid thing got him. So you know what that means. Another boss. They're just giving me slurp left and right. Okay. It's too simple, Jacob. It's too simple. Time for this to slowly kill me.
Shit. I've got to be more careful.
See, I can get close enough to those things where it's not gonna blow me up, but it always does.
Like, frick, bro!
Oh, yeah, I was supposed to see that underwater. Like, frick, dude. What does this do? Be draining that water a little bit.
Okay.
This looks like really clean water. What do you think, Jake? What kind of boss is it now? I don't even want to, my dude. And it's letting me stock up. Like, I'm so screwed. No more bosses. Please, God, why? So how is he able to go through this thing? Yeah. Get off me, man. Syringe. Let me stock up on ammo. Something's coming. Right, twisty twist. Come on, buddy. kind of gross looking. Slurp everywhere. Yeah, there's a boss coming up. Yeah, you kidding me? Yeah. Boy, that achievement though. He's invisible. Great, of course he's invisible. She has gas. I mean, if you want to keep on giving me ammo, I mean, I'm not going to take it. Damn it, I didn't know that meant that he was just dropping larva just because he was just chilling right there. Totally forgot that he can go invisible. Crap. Alright. We got this. We got this. How many rhymes when you sink into the sky? Thank you. Did I get him? Oh my gosh, dude. Dear Lord. Don't form the guy. I thought I was gonna form the dude again. I was like, no. Like, fuck, dude. Oh. Let's just get it. Pull lever. Let's go. Jeez. Oh, man. That boss was... He wasn't hard. He was just a bullet sponge. Oh, my gosh, dude. There's no way he could... I don't even could take that many rounds to the face. I unloaded on that dude. He was like, meh. Oh my gosh, I made it. They left behind one. Jeez. You. What? Suffer. Oh. Oh, geez. Oh, my gosh. Well, you made it. Somehow. I don't know how, but he did.
You published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Yeah, this is the brain. I'm
sorry for you.
Jesus, shit again.
Oh,
one. Don't even know. Yeah. Okay, I guess the next one is the last level, I guess. That was chapter 14 of Evil Within. Like always, check out the channel. If you guys haven't subscribed already, please do and spread the word. Social media links are in the description below, and I'll see you guys next time with chapter 15 of Evil Within. Alright, see you guys.